Another classic. Rusty Jux. Archetype on the track. What up? Straight to the top. I'm taking it. Just for the record, I'm breaking it, breaking it. I did it when they said that it can't be done. To become number one, the champion. Yeah, straight to the top. I'm taking it, just for the record, I'm breaking it.
I did take kind of a little bit of a break from uploading on YouTube on this channel. I have just been extremely overworked and no excuses. We are going to get this thing back on track very soon within the next upcoming days and weeks. I kind of want to give you the roadmap to this channel, the thought process behind this channel, so I figure I'd give you guys just a quick little update video to kind of tell you where we are going to be going to. Now, it's still going to be a sports gaming channel. Now, absolutely, I'm super stoked about what we're going to do with this channel and the stuff going on in the future. So hopefully you guys will check that. We'll stick around, but let's get started now. What's going to happen is, instead of doing modern sports games releases, because for the most part, for the past, I don't know, 4 or 5 years in that area, the sports games have just been, absolute trash, and we're gonna hop into the realm of retro sports games. So anything from Xbox 360, PS2, anything like that will be played on this channel. We will be doing kind of historical franchise rebuilds with these older teams. Now, we are going to obviously see I'm wearing a Philadelphia Flyers t-shirt. It is a Mitchell & Ness throwback Eric Lindros t-shirt. I was absolutely a huge fan of his, but we're going to be doing on NHL 14 a Philadelphia Flyers rebuild. Absolutely had a lot. This team had a lot of potential. It's just for whatever reason they couldn't get it right. Now guys like Claude Giroux are going to be on the team. Scott Hartnell, who I'm a huge fan of Scott Hartnell. Wayne Simmons, big fan of the Wayne train. Jacob Voracek, there's just it was a pretty good roster, just could not get the deal done. Now that will be dropping, this is going to be dropping on Thursday, so expect to see that on Friday, the debut episode. We will be doing a NCAA 13 Dynasty mode with the Michigan Wolverines. That'll be dropping on every Saturday. And then on Sundays, the Michigan Dynasty will actually be dropping on Mondays. So, and on Sunday and Wednesday, we will be dropping a NFL 2K5 franchise rebuild of the Oakland Raiders. I think that's going to be a lot of fun. I think a lot of the gameplay, that is the best football game I have ever played. Now, surely it's an unbiased opinion, but a lot of people seem to have the same feeling I do. Also, be sure to check out my Twitch. We'll be going live twice a week on Twitch. I'll leave it linked in the video description below. www.twitch.tv/beergutplays. I'll also leave it linked in the video description. We're going to go live twice a week. We're going to be doing a NBA 2K24 historical rebuild. I'm not going to release the team yet on there, over there. And we will also be doing an NHL 24 franchise gameplay with the Philadelphia Flyers over there. And once we get into baseball season, we will do MLB The Show 24 over there. And we will also be doing a corresponding MLB video on this channel. So hopefully you guys will stick around and check out the content. I'm super excited about it. I'm ready for this thing to get kicked off. Hopefully you guys have a great day and a great evening whenever you're watching this. And hopefully I get to see y'all in the next video. I'm super looking forward to this, so hopefully I see y'all around. And until next time, my friends, have a great day and peace out.